Why do our books turn yellow, sometimes only a year after we bought them? There are five major causes that make our books look old. The simple contact with light activates photochemical reactions that result in degradation, which is irreversible. Well, sorry about that. Even artificial light. Dust is also very harmful for paper because it absorbs all kinds of substances. Dust is where termites, cockroaches, and silverfish live. Those insects love the starch used as an adhesive in the paper-making process. Another enemy of paper is moisture, which favors the proliferation of bacteria and fungi that can completely erase drawings, details, or words. In the past, paper was made from very resistant cotton and linen yarns, just like how money is produced nowadays. But the need to increase production has gradually led to changes in the paper's characteristics. Common paper is mainly made out of wood, consisting of cellulose and lignin. Cellulose is colourless and able to reflect light, which gives it the typical white colour, while lignin is the glue that makes wood strong. Both are polymers and therefore composed of a large number of modular groups that are bound to each other and are repeated. When oxygen comes into contact with the paper, it breaks the chain's bonds, creating modular areas called chromophores that reflect certain wavelengths of light, which our eyes perceive as colour, in this case, yellow or brown. The oxygen alters the paper, oxidizing it, just like an apple slice left on the kitchen counter. Lignin oxidizes much faster than cellulose. That's why during paper production, we remove it as much as possible with the bleaching process. In fact, the more lignin that is removed, the longer the paper will remain white. While newspapers turn yellow much faster because they are treated less and cheaply. On the other hand, in the production of paper bags or milk cartons, produced to be strong but not durable, the resistant properties of lignin is an asset, and therefore the bleaching process doesn't happen at all. So, no light, no oxygen, no dust, and no moisture will keep our books safe. And finally, the fastest way to ruin a book is to handle it with little care, such as folding the corners, reading it while eating, or letting your dog nibble on it.